لا انا معي الشاب السوري يوسف.
خلص انا بعد ربع ساعه معهم بعدين يرجع واجهز.
In Zaatari refugee camp, IRD is providing multiple level interventions, and we involved heavily with large community mobilization activities in a camp where trained social workers and community mobilizers identifying vulnerable cases among refugees and they're managing them on a daily basis. Providing home care to elderly or disabled people. Health care needs for family with a pregnant woman and the little babies. We are managing around 500 communal kitchens in a camp and 100,000 of refugees able to cook their hot meals three times a day because IRD team provide regular with a gas supply and kitchen supplies for all the kitchens. A team of trained health outreach workers are doing intensive mobilization for the mass vaccination campaigns against polio and measles. We are managing very large community events in a camp, call them like communal tents, but this is a safe place for refugees to come together and where we provide libraries, refugee teenagers able to come and read and watch movies and feel themselves safe and comfortable. All these activities has a tremendous psychosocial effect to daily life of refugees who are stuck in the camp and not able to move outside too much, but need to come back to their normal, regular, everyday activity in order to have families functional and the society as a functional society, even so it is inside refugee camp.